Crossover. First answer is a by action class. Action. He said that no, I am not angry. If you can do other thing, yes, I do make other way. Number two, JavaScript executor. JavaScript executor. He said the no, another way. Then go to the list interface. So mouse over, how many way you can do that?
Three ways.
Three way. I'm telling before he, how many way you can do the click. He said the, she said the diver dot click. Nobody asked, take it. Nobody hire her. Nobody hire her. Because selenium dot, diver dot click, everyone is not working. In workplace. Okay? So I'm doing gradually one by one. I'm doing copy paste because this takes time, a lot of time, we don't have time. Okay? So first thing, mouse over. First challenge is a mouse over in login page. Mouse over means what? If your mouse should be there, then it's dropped down automatically. See, this is not clickable. Not click, this is a mouse hover. Over, not over. Okay? Over. If they ask you the, I don't like the mouse over in the action class. Second option, JavaScript executor. Third option,
list
interface. Three things. Okay? Let's do it. T-I-O-N-S action, create object, SE equal to T-I-O-N-S actions. You have to pass the driver.
Mouse over the
See guys, it's coming from where? This is a class. Coming from Selenium, okay? Action class, whatever I'm writing, actions. It is coming or open QA Selenium interaction. This is coming from Selenium. Action class coming from Selenium, not a Java.
Keyword
from where? Java. Action is a?
Selenium.
Neo is a Java. We are going parallel. Right?
So action is interface.
Combination.
Class?
Yes.
Action is a class, okay? So, method, public static coming from where? Java. Web driver coming from where?
Selenium.
We are going parallelly, everything. Class coming from where? Java. Are bhai, ekta to jane. Element. Web element. Object. This is object, okay? Right. By. Dot. ID. Then clear. So web element coming from again where? Selenium. See? It's coming from Selenium. Yes.
So,
ও যে আইডি থেকে বের করছে ওই ডোম পেজে থেকে ওইটা কি কপি পেস্ট করছেন ডোমে কপি পেস্ট করছে বোধ হয় আইডিটা
আমি বলছি what I'm telling go there mouse I'm not telling the click it I'm right now clicking second step I'm tell first time you go there and hold it drop down this is called drop down dynamic drop down one is a static drop down this is a static drop down this is a static drop down that means you click something
that way
it's coming down drop down this is a static drop down
and
this is a dynamic drop down mouse over that one is a dynamic remember hello nothing I'm clicking automatically appear something this is dynamic drop down mouse hover and I'm clicking here you see all click here this is called a static drop down because I'm clicking this one I'm only mouse over there I'm mouse over there he's automatically drop down this is dynamic this one I click here and this is static drop down this one handle the action class this one handle the select class remember this one handle the select class this one handle the action class two different thing select class action class bro this page I'm showing whole automation challenges write down remember the concept no worry coding I'm static you have to click it how you know the dynamic you just mouse over there it automatically appear that is a dynamic so this is called mouse over this is called select
we select mouse to click
yeah you when you select the something that means it select class use the selenium has a select class and also action class why you need action class because there is a mouse over okay understand that follow me over right
yes sir
ও সব ফেলাই দিতেছে এটা
এখন এসে
হ্যাঁ ঠিক আছে
ইজ গুড
দেন ঠিক
আই দিস
অ্যাকশন ইন হিয়ার সো আই অ্যাম গোইং হিয়ার এফ স্প্যান এস পি এন স্প্যান
স্প্যান click on it now
click it So first of all, I am doing the click the button. Right now, the mouse over already done one way. action class. Second one I am showing. Right now second option is there to have number one action. How to click the button? Number one is a driver dot find element dot click. You guys know that, right? This is the easiest way. But we are not using. Number one using the action class. Number two using again Java script. Java script. Number three loop. How many way you click?
Three.
Action, JavaScript, looping. I'm telling the loop, I create the loop 100 times until find the problem, my element, click it. If find it, break it. You know the break and cut it. If you find the click button, break it, go next. Okay? So first we are trying to do click method. Driver.findElement.click. It is not work. Second, go to the action class, whatever I am doing right now. This is a click, okay? Where? This one. Create the action, web element, driver.find element. SC move to element, target. This is object. Then click, build, perform. Click it. Then, if it is not work, then go to the JavaScript. If it is JavaScript or not working, then I go to the looping. Four way we have to click. Four way. So I am showing right now only this one. Gradually going one by one. Is whatever is completing, then you see the all everything I have implemented. Okay. So I am doing here by action class drop down, mouse over. Second, I am clicking by action class. Both are doing action class. Okay. This one you can do JavaScript executor, looping, and driver dot find element dot click, because already display the your drop down that what is it called, element, right? Element is visible, you can see. Then you can click any driver dot click, driver dot find element dot click, and JavaScript action, you can do anything. Okay, first of all you can, you have to see driver dot find element. It is not work, then go to the action. Then third, go to the JavaScript. Fourth, create the looping. Looping is a last one, because you have to click the multiple times, at least 20-50 until find the problem. If it is fine, then break it. Go through the next one. I'm using action class, already there, okay? Then third, what? I have to enter the username. So username, you can send directly driver.findElement.expert, then send key. Then let's see. This is a one of the best way, easy way, driver dot find by dot expert dot send. Okay. So go to the your Amazon page. Go here. There is a ID. Let's go to the ID. You can do here ID. Send key along. Example. This is a one way. See how many way you can send it. This is, I am putting here driver to do it. Dekhen ekta jinish ke koi bhabe kora jay. It is just simple way ami ditechi. Ami patechi alom, right? This is a driver dot find element, whatever we are doing last time. This is a one way. Let's do the second way. Second way is a web element. Okay,
B dot send click. You can send the alarm. See, this is the second way. This is second way, right? Let's see other more way I have to send. This is a challenge. Then I'm not doing this way, okay? This is a like baby stuff. Then third way I have to do. Action. Again. User. So see, nobody accept, right? You do the driver dot find accept because of in real world there is a lot of issues, server issues, slow. Object problem, they developing something, driver dot find element always is script is fail. So that's why first choice we are going to the action. Second choice we are going JavaScript execute.
You never showed us that, right?
I'm showing. I'm going right now. Action all. Okay? This is the hard. That's why I'm telling a lot of coding we are doing. Boomzayana. Lollipop Arkham. Second class. How to do the mouse over? Using action class. How to do the clicking? Using action class. How to send the key? Using action class. They ask you 100% how you send the key. 100% they ask you how you send the key. If you tell them send key, I am using the send key. Send key is not working. Then second option, I am using action class.
Send key again.
Okay? No. Send key, no. Not send key. It's action class. Then third option, I am not using action class, it's not work. Then I am using JavaScript. It is work. Then third is not work. Fourth,
please
I have
change.
To wait some wait there. I am waiting something. Yeah. There is a some wait, a special wait for them. Until you find send the key, wait here, man. You have to find out. He finding. Then sending. Okay? So next step, let's see what's going on. Next step. Another one. Submit. The task calling the day. Next for Sarah, task calling the day.
I grew up like a Shasta.
One time is okay, not every day.
See? They can only expert the name. I didn't give any expert. I put the only one submit method. It's going automatically. Because it's highlighted. Whatever is highlighting, you put the submit is going through. If they don't need expert. I'm blocking this one.
Yes. No, click on.
This one is highlighted right now. Like something like dekha jay tese na bola ki. Ota je submit koren chole jabe. Ta apna amake expert likhte hobe na. Sob shomoy hoy na. অ্যামাজনে হয় গুগলে হয় সো এগুলো কিছু জায়গার মধ্যে এগুলো সাবমিট নাও মাল্টিপল টাইম ক্লিকিং ব্রেকিং ওকে সো হাউ টু ডু দ্য ব্রেক লেটস সি আই এম গিভিং হিয়ার কন্ট্রোল সি সি ওয়েব এলিমেন্ট বাটন ক্লিক Driver dot find element expert, you guys know how to find the expert. Creating loop,
in I equal to 0, 20 times. I give them 20 times. You can give the 100 times as well, no problem. If you give the 100 times, doesn't matter. I plus plus. Button click. 20 times I give them. Button click. If it is click, break it. This is good option for your work. If it is problem, clickable problem, you can write this way. This is how to loop in by clicking. Okay? You click here by action class. Right now using looping. Two click. One click is here, one click is here. Which one you like it? Which one is better?
The first. See. First.
If it is not, no, you cannot say I'm liking this one based on everything situation. Which one is your situation? How you handle it? How you handle it? Right? This is click, create the action, just action, click, build and perform. This one, web element, driver.findme as a user, create the loop and click it. If click it, break. If it not break, it always click and your test case is failed.
So, for loop type to suja.
For loop type to suja. Suja means, kunta lakti sir.